In the 1850s, Louis Pasteur discovered that bacteria that came from milk and from other food sources could cause disease. And he discovered a process called pasteurization. And much of our milk that we have in the marketplace today is still pasteurized as a result of his discoveries. Unfortunately, he made the population believe that all bacteria were bad bacteria. He didn't recognize that some of the bacteria had a positive effect on the body. And it wasn't until about 1908 when a Dr. Meshnikov came along and he found some of the positive effects of bacteria, the probiotic bacteria that we're talking about now. He found that nutrients were absorbed at a greater rate. He found that digestion was improved and there were other healthy effects for that. And he won the Nobel Prize in Medicine as a result. You know, a lot of people haven't even heard of probiotics, but they've been in foods for many centuries in many different societies throughout the world. For example, yogurts and cheeses rely on probiotics to give them their flavor, to actually make them more healthful for us to take. With the advent of homogenization, pasteurization, these are now processed foods, and the probiotics that would naturally give us this healthy benefit aren't present in the quantities that we really need them. We really need to supplement with probiotic bacteria in order to get the healthy effects. Now we're able to select strains of bacteria that can do special things to help increase the amount of nutrients you absorb, to improve your digestion, and give many healthy effects. In addition to the strains of bacteria that we select, we're able to put them in a delivery system that doesn't have to be refrigerated or frozen. The Forever Active Probiotic is a combination of six strains. These six strains contain four lactobacillus strains, and these are the ones that help us to absorb the nutrients. They are most famous for their cultures in yogurt, and they help us to not only digest our food, but absorb the nutrients. In addition, there's two bifidobacteria strains, and these help to really keep all the unfriendly strains from taking hold and overpowering your bowel. These are very important because so many things that we eat, whether it's a refined food diet, whether it's processed food diet, introduce unhealthy strains into our bowel. Forever Living has really taken advantage of the latest modern technology in beadlet design in order to deliver a product that doesn't need refrigeration. Now, they need to be stored in a cool, dry place, but this is the first product that actually can sit on a shelf for 18 months and still have active bacteria. And it's done by layering the probiotic with two layers of protective coverings. The first layer actually protects it through the stomach acid. If you didn't do this, much of the probiotic would be destroyed just in the normal digestive process in your stomach. So once it passes through the stomach, you don't want it to pass any further. And so the second layer actually comes apart very quickly. It's very compatible with the upper intestine. And because of that, the probiotic is released in a specific fashion right where the body needs it. There they can be entrenched, there they can grow and colonize and provide all the nutrient support that you really want them to do. Many of you may question the need for probiotics. You may consider yourself a generally healthy person, a generally active person, someone who pays attention to what they eat. But there definitely is a need to take probiotics. If you think about it, a lot of us do things to discourage digestion in our bodies. One of those is eating fast foods and processed foods. For example, frying foods will kill off all the bacteria, both good and bad. That food is literally sterile, and there's no probiotics available to absorb nutrients into the body. This is the reason that you want to take the probiotics every single day. It's a supplement that will increase your nutrient capacity, it will increase your digestive capacity, and it will make you healthier. One of the greatest benefits of taking probiotics is the energy that you'll feel. If you can increase the amount of nutrients that you absorb, you're going to increase the amount of energy that your body can produce. There's a synergistic effect that happens between the probiotic bacteria and the aloe vera. The aloe has a beneficial effect of selectively choosing the friendly bacteria to help them thrive, but it suppresses the unfriendly bacteria. And so we get a benefit so that if we supply the seeds through the probiotic beadlets and we have the aloe already lining the bowel, keeping it healthy, keeping it in a nutrient state that will allow these bacteria to grow, you really get a synergistic effect, and that's where the magic happens. Forever Active Probiotics is something that you ought to take every day, regardless of your health status, regardless of your activity level. This is a product that should become part of your nutritional foundation, along with aloe, along with vitamins and minerals. It's a very unique product. It contains 6 strains of probiotic bacteria. This is more than any other dosage form on the market today. It contains a unique patented delivery system that allows you to keep your product in a cool, dry place, not in a refrigerator, not in a freezer, and you can be assured that the quality of that product is going to be there after 18 months of storage. Because of the unique strains combined in the Forever Active Probiotic, you can be assured that it's going to deliver the friendly flora to the right place in your bowels so that you will absorb nutrients and you will look and feel your best.